Para sa mga nagtatanong, yung Morin na sapatos is actually designed and named after a very good friend of mine, which is Morin Montaigne. Nabuo yung kwento way back sa Mindanao. There's an event na ginudge ko with JB Saliba, Sean Kyle, si Mama Ru. And then isa sa mga usapan namin after the show is what do you want to aspire? So si Morin in a way nagkwento siya ng buhay niya and kung ilang beses na siya sumasali ng pageant and ano yung dream niya to represent the Philippines in an international stage. Na parang sabi niya sa akin, Joe, gusto ko one day I would be able to shout Philippines pag sumali siya ng pageantry, not just the province. And then tumatak yun sa isip ko and then when Morin won, Miss Globe 2021. Sobrang proud ako kay Morin. And in a way, she inspires me and inspired me to design the shoes after her. Ang bawat beauty queen, sure ako na merong dream. And yung dream na yan is to be able to represent the country in an international stage. So kung mapapansin nyo, yung strap ng Morin is like nagdadasal. Nakaganyan yung strap. So diba, every time we pray, we cross our hands like this and we pray. So parang yung design ng Morin is like, ayan, parang nakakross yung strap. Simple man siyang tingnan, pero yung story behind the shoes is something na sobrang malalim para sa akin. So every time na merong mga tao na merong pangarap, I want you to remember na parang just like Morin, yung prayers nyo, meron kayong sapatos na pwedeng kapitan. And every dream is valid. As long as you believe, no matter gano'ng kalaki or gano'ng kalayo, Bragay Shoes is with you along the way para you can continue to walk and win. So sana ma-inspire kayo sa kwento ni Morin and sana these shoes is something na you can identify your dreams with. Wow!